No, this is mine.
Morg here.
Rachael, and today we are going to be doing the Me and My Friends.
The Book of Us. So, basically, I just found this in my room, and we were like, hey, this is cool, let's make a video.
So we kind of, we bookmarked some stuff with her One Direction.
She got the matching pen.
Yeah.
So we're going to be filling this out with.
Yeah, except she already kind of filled it out with her other friends because I'm not her friend, but whatever. Yeah. The song on the radio that annoys us the most is... Oh, Fancy.
Yes.
So done with that song. Okay, if we mix our favorite colors together, this is what the color do we get. Is yours still orange?
No.
Mine's green.
Mine's like blue, so...
Glue. Favorite bad for you thing to eat is pizza.
Yeah. Pizza! Stop ruining my loves!
Where did your most embarrassing moment happen?
Home!
Your reaction was to blush bright red, lose your breath, run and hide, shrivel up and blow away, or all the above.
I'm gonna go with run and hide.
Key words to remember it by.
Bus and peeing.
It'll be over by Tuesday, next year, graduation, or never.
Never.
And would you like to tell them what happened, Morgan?
And my whole bus saw.
How old were you, Morgan?
I was in like first grade, okay? What was your reaction?
Blush bright red.
Check. It'll be over by.
Never. In my heart.
Now please tell us. Tell us about your problems.
I was at school and we had like these stairs, like they're called like the learning center stairs, and they're not filled in all the way, so then they have like the open spots, and I had flip-flops on and I was walking, and it was like during passing time, and that's like where all the where like everyone goes, and I just like caught my foot and I face planted and both my shoes went off, came off, I went down under the stairs. So after, I couldn't even like get up and run. I had to go get up and like turn around, walk down the busy stairs, put my shoes back on, and then walk back up the stairs. And I ended up going to class and I scraped my cheek. And I had like a big scrape and there was like blood and I didn't know. And then my teacher was like, what happened? And then I had to tell my whole class what happened. And yeah. Oh my god.
Hot or not?
Charm bracelets.
So hot.
Grass skirts.
Definitely hot. Like,
you put not, you lied. But okay, I say charm bracelets are not hot. Grass skirts are hot as hell. Cowboy hats, hot. Feather boas, I wear one to school every day. Flip flops, ooh,
ew.
Yes.
Ew. You a hoe. So, if you're watching this video, should we like make this a tag? Like,
do this tag and tag it the Book of Us tag. And get everyone to do it because obviously it's the hottest new thing and you're just uncool if you don't.
Like, if this was a hot or not list, this would be so hot.
And you'd be not because you're Morgan.
So,
anyway.
Thanks for watching.